A very good morning to you all. Welcome back to my class. Now, how are you? I hope you all are fine. Kids, can you tell me what day and date is today? I know that yesterday was Sunday. So, what date is today? Yes, today is Monday. What day? Monday. M-O-N-D-A-Y. Monday. And what date is today? Today is 1-5-15. 15-6-2020. Kids, today we will do the revision of vowels and consonants. Today we are going to do revision of vowels and consonants. So first we will do vowels. So what are vowels? Do you remember how many vowels are there? And what are they? Can you tell me? Yes. A, B, I, O, and U. So, A, E, I, O, U are vowels. So, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, vowels are 5. Now, we will do about consonant. What are consonants? Can you name me? Yes, B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. So these are consonants. B, C, D, F, G, A, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y and Z. These are consonants. So how many consonants? 21. Do you understood? Yes. Now watch this video.
There are 26 letters in the English alphabet. The letters written in yellow apples are vowels, and the letters written in red apples are consonants. See how the yellow apples are going into the vowel basket and red apples are going into the consonants basket.
Circle the vowels with pink color and cross the consonant with blue color.
Thank you so much, kids, for today's class. Hope you have enjoyed it. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.